Yeah, and Ace again, like, he starts out 4-0-0 in the laning stage. Now he's up 4-0-2, but this hero, all these great Miranda games have been crazy amount of kills early on. His Spada, well, gets his blink possibilities canceled there. Miracle just dancing in and out here, playing with him.
Miracle doing Tinker things as he finishes off Fada again. Another solo kill as we go back towards mid. Miranda forced to leap defensively, but Liquid doing this 4+1 so beautifully, pulling Secret's attention all over the map, and now with only 4 heroes, they can't defend this tier 2. It's another objective going the way of Liquid, and now Yapzor gets caught. Miracle is just everywhere.
I mean, Yapzor's just like trying to buy a blink dagger at the side shop to go for the blink out. He can't find a play.
This is turning into another disastrous game for Secret. It looked so good at the beginning, but now how do they handle this Tinker? What do they do, Trent?